Irish will take the field as the number 8 team in the country on this 85 degree day, ready to continue their great run in South Bend. Out of the corner tunnel, the University of Toledo. They've played football for over a century. This, their first visit to South Bend. Went down to the southwest, temperature 85 degrees. Off we go with Notre Dame football in 2021 from South Bend. Williams is the back. Irish in Toledo territory. And Cohn down the sideline for Michael Mann, the tight end, who had the big game last week. At the war, 105. Second and goal for the 4 with a flag down. Cohn crossing his man in the end zone for a Notre Dame touchdown. 3rd and 5. Irish bring 4. Bradley hit as he throws with a man wide open. Another big play which plagued the Irish last week. Devin Maddox swerving through the secondary to the 11-yard line. On 2nd and 12, here's Bradley into tight space, deflecting in the air. Did Hamilton pull that up before it hit the ground?
After further review, it is an incomplete pass. The 3rd down.
Field goal attempt for Thomas Klucke. And Flint, the punter, is the holder. 4 receivers, 2 to each side. Cole will fire wide open to Braden Lindsey. At the 42, ball comes out. Toledo is on it with the recovery. Quinyon Mitchell comes up with the fumble recovery. The pressure came off the edge, and Mitchell with Marta comes up with the turnovers. The Rockets take over, and they're a good back. Kobach into the secondary, stopped at the 40. Bradley again in the middle, complete to the 19-yard line. 3rd and 6, they back out. Toledo tries to run it, and Kobach does get it season last year. 32, he'll knock this one through. Toledo is within 1. 3rd and long for the Irish in this first quarter against a twisted 4-man rush. Cohn is brought down. Describe Notre Dame punt returns the last couple of years. Bailey Flint with the kick, and it's a good one. A rocket from the rocket kicker. Look at that. That's about 68 yards. With 4 in the pattern, Bradley throws. It is complete. Held on to Juwan Newton. This is 2nd and 10. Bradley trying to escape, and he's brought down. Isaiah Foskey, the freshman from San Diego. And Buckner will keep it. Buckner will take off. Good first play in South Bend for Buckner. A lot of rust, but Buckner trusted here by Tommy Reese. His pass is complete. In the traffic, Braden Lindsey comes up with it.
Field.
It's a gift to Williams, and that's through. Down the sideline, to the end zone, Notre Dame touchdown.
To the right, man to man, find your matchup.
Through the hands of Mitchell, and incomplete. That's happened a couple of times. This one, 23 yards.
Lined up over on the left side.
2nd down, Cohn rips an interception, pick 6. Touchdown for Toledo. It is their slot corner, Chris McDonald. Giving the Rockets the lead. Surprising score here in South Bend. The Rockets, 2.5 touchdown dog on the road. And back in for 3rd and 17. They line him up. He's in trouble, and he's sacked again. The left tackle problem for the Irish. Give the Irish the lead. He's got the leg to do it. Door. Wide left. Long enough, but no good. Toledo realistically thinking about pulling a major upset here in South Bend. The 37, Bradley on the pitch. Brian Kobach is just out of bounds. Operation is good, and the kick is good. Back to quarterback Buckner. He fakes it, he throws it, it's wide open. It's big goal. The distance for Tyree. Notre Dame touchdown. The 11, they'll establish their Kobach up the middle. Big run. There goes Kobach on the run. Notre Dame tries to pursue from behind. Kobach at the 30. Cuts back inside, and Pryor makes the tackle all the way at the 22-yard line.
Backers in the A-gaps. Do they pressure?
One does. They shovel it underneath. It is Kobach. Touchdown. Notre Dame brings pressure. Bradley gets rid of it, and it's incomplete. Start the clock, snap at 3:30. And a run there. That's the first down and a fumble recovered by Toledo. Williams was fighting for that extra yard as he was four down territory.
Man coverage. Find your matchup. See if we get picks inside in the bunch.
Bradley fires in the middle. Complete first down. We're getting close to field goal range. You're at the 35-yard line. Catch made by Winstead.
You start thinking about fourth down as well.
Heavy to the right. It's a keep and a great run for Finn, who's going to go in for the touchdown. They bring the other quarterback, Daquan Finn. They put the tight ends to the right, and they go to the opposite side. And Finn has put the Rockets on top with a minute 35 to go. The kick by Clucky is good.
Drop back passer.
From the 25, Cohen begins with a shot towards Kevin Austin, who goes up. It's a contested catch. Despite the pushing that may lead to a pass interference.
And Kyron Williams on checkdowns. He just got to get out of the backfield.
Cohen throwing. Contact there. Intended for Mayer. Another flag comes down.
Might have dislocated a finger.
From the 18-yard line. The throw in the middle of the Williams gives to Avery Davis, the one to throw it back. Cohen was covered. Davis goes the other way, and it's a two-point conversion for Williams. Bradley, pressure, throws it incomplete. Try to get it. Second and 15, five in the pattern. To the middle of the field is Cohen, the busiest man today in that receiving court. For Toledo and Carter Bradley. Bradley in the middle of the field, and the umpire right in the middle of it as Rossi with the catch. Drew gets the first down.
I like Maddox in the slot. He's really been a big playmaker for him.
Bradley has it stripped. Dunks it on the ground. Notre Dame recovers. Myron Tagovailoa-Amosa. Trying to lead Toledo to a comeback. Jason Candle will not take his final timeout, and Notre Dame will escape. Toledo, 2.5 touchdown underdog, played one heck of a game, had every chance to win this game. Multiple quarterbacks on both sides, they all played a part. As promised, one of the better teams in the MAC. Toledo looks all of that. Jason Candle, Brian Kelly. Brian Kelly coached in this conference, the Central Michigan coach, 3 years. He knows what it's all about, the quality play there. Toledo gave him everything, but the Irish extend to 25 consecutive home victories in a wild fourth quarter, 32-29.